Back to Midgar we are. Alright, trying to remember where I am. I believe I just killed a Valkyrie the last time. Think I was on my way out. I want to double check to make sure I got everything. I think I forgot a owl last time, or raven, but I think I got it, so we're good. I really shouldn't worry too much about collecting everything. So that's the case, I'll be playing this game forever. And I really want to move on to other games. 20 is coming up pretty soon. And I wanted to replay all the Final Fantasies up till 7. Just so I am ready for Final Fantasy 7 Remake. But I'm just dragging my feet at this point. So maybe if I can finish God of War in, like, I don't know, 2 weeks maybe? Then I can jump over to play Final Fantasy IV. And hopefully, you know, stream a lot more often than not. For the past few days I've been streaming pretty consistently, but I think for the week prior to that I've been slacking. Alright, so we are trying to get back up to the top of the mountain so we can use our artifact, I guess. So we can open up a portal to Jotunheim, the land of the giants. And yeah,
I can't learn if you don't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked. And all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magna? How many?
How many?
Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Yeah. Atreus is becoming a jerk. Ever since he found out he's part god. See, I never played the original God of Wars. Was Kratos a full god? Or was he like a demigod?
Oh boy! Let's take him!
Not yet.
Oh, I guess these are all like fakes. I played this for like a week, give or take. Definitely forgot how to do all this. Ow. So which right?
Look at that. Struck down by the gods.
Yeah, again, this is why Kratos did not want his son to know that he's part god. It's gonna go all to his head. He's gonna be a jerk for a long time, probably.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then?
We already killed that dragon.
How'd that go?
Yeah, this was one more dragon, actually. Now that I think about it. Hellblades. I don't know where that goes yet, so let's leave it. I'm pressing square. Press R1 to attack.
Enough of these guys.
It's just a fire thingy. Don't think I want to go that way yet. I think that's the actual way. It's a very short distance. Where does it go next? Upstairs? Don't think so, but let me check. What's it say, boy?
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Oh, great. Okay, there it is.
This used to be a challenge.
Still a challenge, boy. Alright. So gotta figure out a way to get it up there. I don't think I'm gonna have time. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. No, there's no way I can, like. Yeah. Way too slow. Must be another place I could put this. Maybe I don't have the skills necessary yet? No. Maybe there's an eye in a different spot, which I can't see. Because it's just from here to here, and then I guess there's supposed to be another eye I can put the Hell Winds in. Yeah, I can't get up there fast enough. I already did that. Let's see how that look. Has to be like right when I get up here. Otherwise, I don't have enough time. Okay, and there's way too slow. If there's a way to take it from like up here. Definitely. Or if there was like a skill that like doubles the time I have or something like that. Is there a chance for the Hell Winds? If there's like another eye out here so I can pull it from up here, that'd be ideal as well. I do not see anything. Did not see anything. I think I'll just leave it for now. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can't jump that.
Look here.
Whatever.
Something I can't see. Maybe I gave up on it too early. I don't know.
Come on, this way. Stop!
Not yet.
Oh, jeez. Not as bad as I was. Oh. Anticlimactic. Focus. Reduce frost attacks. Yeah, I had all this battlefield to use, but more cycle outside. I was gonna say, like, why did it stop? this? Favoring cooldown. Interesting. I wonder if this keeps going that way. Probably look down this goes. Nope, that's it. Yoink. Yep. Okay. Pressing square instead of R1 for attack. So I'm used to the hack and slash style games that use a square and triangle. Alright, jackpot.
Whatever.
So can you stop telling me whatever? Same armor set. Favors cooldown. Oh. Hello there.
Guess I'll stop what I'm busy with now. Can't guarantee you'll like my work today.
Which one am I wearing right now? I think I maxed out it. The armor set I'm wearing currently. I'm not sure if I really want to cool down, I would switch to that one. I think I can level this up all the way. It just lowers my attack power though, but it gives me more vitality. It's always hard to like switch. You don't really need to, I guess. It's between vitality and cooldown. Again, I don't have to do any of it. Moderate perk activation chance on any successful executioner's cleave to grant strike the Valkyrie, causing a massive explosion on the next attack. Low perk activation chance to cause an explosion on any successful hit. I feel like I should get it. Don't know what I'm using right now. Whatever I'm using, it's full. Stable core. Nice.
I'm sure that's a load off your mind.
Oh yeah, I need to buy a resurrection stone. Berserker stone, a magical stone that revives creatures from death with full rage and a small amount of health. Or I can get a large amount of health. The rage pretty much offsets damage and health, because you can heal yourself using your rage, Spartan rage attacks. So I usually die after getting rage, or like after using my rage, so maybe, yeah, I get that. Legendary. Jeez. Wow. This is only good on enemies that, what do you call it? and get staggered. Let's see.
Oh, did you want to say something? No.
That was maxed. Nice.
And back to you.
Dang, I just used all my money. And that's a wrap. I mean, I couldn't really decide to upgrade anything. So let's just move forward. Part of me wants to go back and figure out that puzzle. Again, maybe it's just something later on. Oh, it's a rift. Cipher? I hope so. Yes. You can now read the language of Niflheim. And then I can go to that realm. Excellent. Anything up here? Just help. Yeah, definitely make it so you can't like skip things, which is good. Good design.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Grass grew, or did it? He's always here. Just a fast way back in this time.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
The question is, are we gonna fight
boy,
anything?
Room.
Walk around real quick. Make sure there's nothing. Looks like we're good. Interesting.
Carve along that.
Jeez. I missed. Somebody's like four. Four holes.
Wow. Yona. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Oh. Oh, damn.
I'm a god too!
Get off him!
Really?
He breaks the rock.
Walter, let him go! Take me instead, I'll do whatever you-
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
Not the gates. The gate.
No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Yondahar!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Poor me.
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready.
Boy, I am.
Damn. And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Oh, damn.
Atreus!
Where are we going? It's a dragon. Is that Fafnir? No, Fafnir we killed.
Give up.
Stay away from my son.
What is this?
Weak.
You won't stop me.
Ow.
I will break you.
Why won't you die? Ship it! Choke him out! It's my dragon now, boy. Armor lock. Oh, jeez.
Opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you.
It's over.
Is it?
So brutal.
So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill them. You know I will. What did you do?
In there, no one. Oh, back to hell. Off my son. Oh my gosh. Ow. So we're back in hell.
Boy.
Back in hell, boy.
I'm here.
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late.
It is not too late.
This destruction is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Never forget that. Turn to the summit. Find a way out of Helheim. Let's make sure I don't miss anything while I'm here.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Inside of him. It's consuming him. This treasure's on the other side. Not sure if I can get to it. Just place the drop down. Or just walk around. Whatever. Whatevs. Yeah. Super effective. Oh, there's so many dudes. Ow. Ring out.
Couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
I'll beat the hell out of that.
We must keep moving.
Place to climb.
Head, what was that?
Head.
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. I wasn't.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got a few. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Shut the hell up, kid. Alright, let's see here.
How do you, but faster?
Let me think.
Oh. Freeze that. The other one. And then shift it. Yeah, that opened it. Him. Oh, ooh. That's it. Wasn't as brutal as I thought it would have been. Oh yeah, Chaos Flames. That's the next. Not the next place. What's over here? Something there, I just don't know how to get there. So I just opened this door. There's something right there, but I don't know how to maneuver there. If I could just like inch over on that ledge, I would have been fine, but it's not gonna let me. Maybe I have to go out and around. It's just down there too. Yep, out and around. Bring you out. Oh, you dropped your bag. Should create a path I can jump across. Yep. Let's do this. That is so not worth. It's like barely anything.
Wait, I think I see see Baldur up ahead.
How do we get down there? Right here? Is that where I came up from? I think that's actually where I came up from. Or maybe not, actually. Nope. This is where to get the treasure chest. Drop his back this time. Alright. I'm surprised the little man didn't follow me. Alright. Let's see. Baldur.
You
had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
Do you never
gone.
Feel pain again? Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
Does it work like that? Son. Trust
me. Yeah.
In time, you will thank me. You will thank me.
Come on.
Interesting. So that's what happened to him. All right, let's see if we have to fight him again.
I never want to see him again. Never. What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Ed. That treasure. Oh. Interesting. Mom just wants to protect her kids, but I don't know. That's kind of suck. Can't feel a thing. I don't know. That's a good, not necessarily a conundrum. What would you call it? Like, what would you rather have type of thing? Just throw him. Falls into that slot. Nope. Yep. Yeah, I want to figure out this puzzle over there real quick before I run along. Oh, this is way back just in case I miss something, I guess. The runes are probably hiding in very peculiar locations, which I hate trying to find. The runes had like some sound that they made so I can hear them or something. Listen carefully enough, I can hear it. You can, like, barely hear it. It's like a something shaking in a bottle. Sand shaking in a bottle or something. One way out there. There's no way I can hear that one though. This is what sucks. Where's the last one be? There's one there. I think it should be like over here somewhere. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is just like more steel or something like that. Or maybe even a runic attack. Oh. I hit that. How do I hit that? Okay, I just shoot it. No, it's the backside, I think. Yeah. Just gotta figure out how to. Very clever. Surprised I was able to see that. Symbol of tenacity, something I probably don't need. Of course, we got some enemies. Wrung him out. Going to the boat. I think we're done in hell. At least this portion of it. Let me double check. 3 out of 5. Meh. Maybe else.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Now. Give me space to work.
Items. There's probably a fight coming on this ship.
You have done enough.
That's for sure.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it
can
fly.
Heathblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
So I guess I want to burn that.
Let your father think.
Think, boy.
Dropping
it? Give your father problem.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Hmm.
sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
Yeah, fly, son.
We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating!
I'm just surprised these fire things don't burn the ship.
And we're stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
Can't believe it. We just made a huge sky lantern.
Sky lantern. Big ol' anchor. These. Stone of Fire Supremacy. Increases all burn damage. That increases my Hellblade's attack power inadvertently. I guess directly, actually.
I said stay on the boat.
Oh. I should probably stand on that.
Wait for me there.
You can just shoot through the wall.
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
Lift it up.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Oh, my son.
It is time.
Zeus.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
It's Zeus. Because that's Kratos' voice, definitely.
Hold on!
Icebergs?
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Sort of a ring out. Our fires. Damn. what's happening. Not another one. I think I hear a glitch. Oh, the treasures fell in the hole. Wait, what? Did they both go out? I guess so. Well, strange. He like just went out. I guess the one fire didn't go up all the way. I didn't rely it all the way. Neck. boss. Shit off. We made a load lighter, that's for sure. I'm pretty sure we're gonna jump off
this
thing too.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Back.
Come on, we gotta go.
You saw.
There's no time. Look.
Some plan.
That was your plan. Your balls
cracked. Your balls cracked.
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Break everything. Is a Valkyrie thing above. Oops. Usually these magical seals open up pathways to Valkyries.
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Let's break it off.
Has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
We're having the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look,
Head.
Clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands.
Omega.
They mean
War.
Aye. War.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting.
Ooh.
Very interesting.
They found a way to get to Jotunheim.
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose. I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
Great. I don't want to talk to those fools.
I think I know just the door that key goes to. Down by the water. Remember?
Let's go back the other way. Looks like... that's actually the way forward. So as always, we gotta go the other way, see what's over here. Random chest.
I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
Who was this? I have the Out of Realm epic enchantment. Bonus to all stats. Exactly how much bonus? Axe throws. Might be this. I have the wing chosen. We'll see. Maybe this actually. Yeah. Well, I do want health. Just straight sevens. Sure. I have so much experience, let's use some of it. I think I've unlocked everything, right? Well, I can talk to the dwarf to level up my blades one more. Tier. What else we got? How much is this? 13,000. Could do that one. Do I want to this one? Wait till I upgrade my skills. One more tier.
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Go here. So just gain access to this place due to getting all those ciphers.
Now head. Why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is. It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya,
the mayor?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Hey, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what has happened?
He is bewitched, not to speak of what he knows.
Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. But back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it.
We'll find it. I would think just had to dismember him. But that's just my own little take on it.
Come on in then. So much.
Ooh, next tier of stuff. Though of course I have to, yeah, actually farm all those materials. Cyclone of Chaos. So that's what the Aegir's gold is for, to buy all these other things. Well, let's upgrade my blades first.
Wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of those.
Alright. Mysticos. I could buy one of these? Huh. Wonder how many there are. That's the question. Or like, how many can I buy? So I'm sure I'll just like increase the base stats. Thank you. That's pretty good. Alright. Let's go ahead and go into Nifam. Niflheim.
Ah, Niflheim. Not sure why anyone would want to come here, but here we are.
It smells bad.
Heated area.
What is this stuff?
This mist is cursed.
Cursed?
Quite right. Safe to breathe for a time, but it'll kill if we linger. Just one more reason to love Niflheim.
Niflheim.
What is that stuff? Weird.
Yes, a strange material.
Let's see.
Well, you didn't read it out.
Seeing you two here.
I'm surprised you're here, Sindri. This mist is pretty gross.
You think I can't handle a little cursed mist? Well, you're right. I'm trying to build some armor that will lessen its effects. The materials I need are all right here in Ivaldi's workshop, but they're blanketed by this nauseating mist, of course.
Wait for it.
The last known location for such armor is in the workshop's center chamber. The entrance is sealed, but I could craft you an entry stone with enough mist echoes.
There it is.
500 mist echoes.
I wouldn't recommend staying in the mist for too long. That stench will stick to your hair, your weapons, your armor, and I will not touch your gear until you burn all the tiny feces off in the fires of Muspelheim. Also, it will kill you.
There's something written here.
These cursed ruins hold rare mist echoes used for crafting magnificent armor. Enemies, traps, and treasures will reset upon your return. Escape with what you can, lest the workshop claim you as another victim.
This whole place shuffles around each time we leave? That's incredible.
Atreus, focus. Oh. This is a dangerous place.
That's dwarven creativity for you. Impressive and dangerous.
Jeez. Not ready. All right. So I just gotta go for the gold. Can't go that way.
Center chamber.
Every chest I open, like, gives me more time, it looks like. Ow! It's kind of gruesome. bombs there. Oh my gosh.
Fading fast.
Dang it. Sucks. Alright, alright. So how about I just come through here twice? Because I can't fight those wolf guys. At least not effectively. I'm only level 6, I think. Let's try it again.
The center chamber.
Maze changes every time. So I do this different. That's not a fighting thing, I should be okay. Damn it, I spoke too soon. Get out of there. There's no I can get back out, huh? Try. Let's get back out somehow. Gotta get out. Gotta wait for the next wave. Get out. Gotta get out. Gotta get out. Almost out. Got it. I got it. I'm out. Oof. I don't have enough.
Ooh, looks like you found enough echoes. And you're not dead.
And I'm not
very
dead.
Very impressive.
I'm not dead.
Sindri, how do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds, the dwarves who lived here could craft marvels out of the mist of Niflheim. Keep an eye out for more mist echoes. I could put them to all sorts of use.
Health regeneration. I'm assuming this is what's... yeah. Increased resistance to cursed mist of Niflheim. Niflheim. I keep pronouncing it wrong. Looks like there's, yeah, one for each type. Alright. So let's save it. So at least this place is not, like, too vast. But I do still need to get up in there.
Thinner up here. That's nice.
Nice indeed. Okay, maybe I can get enough stuff to craft gear, it looks like.
It looks kind of run down. Can you wear it?
No. It is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf.
There's a lot of crap in here. Echoes just open up that chest. Is that enough? Nope. It's about to be though. Whew. Jeez. It's for the hardcore mist gatherers. Man. So there's two 7500 ones, assuming two 5000 ones. There's gonna be so many. Yeah, this is the mini game for this region. Fog. Jesus, 20,000. Let's just start with the 1,000. See what's in here. Perfect artifact of the Blight in the film Niflheim alloy. I can probably get to 2,500 one. Yeah, let's not worry about the rifts, because that's just crazy. Let's go for help them out. I believe I heal after I leave this region. No, that's just a one-time thing. Nope, I'm full.
Is that what I think it is? Useless! Oh, ye of little faith, this armor was worn by Ivaldi himself. Sure, it's seen better days. But I can restore it with more mist echoes. And it'll help with the effects of Ivaldi's curse.
Unless there is something of value in this workshop, there is little point in staying here.
You saw all the chests in the center chamber, yes? Plus all the goodies tucked away towards the back of the workshop. And the three realm tears, of course. But might want to be careful with those.
Why's that?
It's a literal tear in the fabric of reality itself. You want to reach your hand through there? Be my guest. I guess I can muster the energy.
Breastplate of Fallen Ash. Oh, I have to go to that one region to get those. That's why, okay. I wonder if I'll be getting this one. Defense Vitality. Probably. Yeah, I just need...
Need anything?
But a little mist echoes. Yeah, we'll see. I'll do a little bit more of this mist grinding. That never gets old. Oh my gosh, I got comboed to death. Hang on. All right, we're raging. Rage occasion. Around here, so I'm gonna grab all these chests and then I'm gonna go back out to the main spot. Hopefully I don't get crushed by this thing coming up. This thing, so let's wait for the cycle. Let's run back this way. Oh. Tank with my face, why don't I? Right. So the main issue is, again, I don't have enough time. That's it, does heal up all the way.
Seriously, be careful with those realm tears.
How much do I need? Just a little bit. Would do that, but I need the stuff.
Are we lost? Nah.
Don't need me anymore, huh?
So maybe I'll just craft a full set of the armor. And I'll think about doing the this is the first style maze that I dealt with. Oh, there's a chest up there. Should have taken it. Not lost, but going this way. out there and beat these guys in time. Let's go back. Run away, son. Not enough time, unfortunately. It does kind of suck, though. Just not enough time to do it. But again, that's why you grind these Mist Echoes and then. Got the armor sets.
Supposedly the Realm Tears contain some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange.
Let's see.
Yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.
Probably this one, just because it has the most strength. That's a very small amount of constant health generation. Regeneration. This is a runic. I don't really use my runic attacks. Probably something I should probably adapt into my play style a bit, but
I don't know what we're still doing here.
Your arm is strong. Advice.
Me 1,000 for those. So. Wow, I need plenty more to upgrade this all the way. Alright, let's put some runes on there. So let's see how much this actually helps. Can't really tell too much right now, but boy. to wrap. Alright, let's try not to get squashed by a trap. That'd be nice. I probably should go back. Dang it. Should have bought another resurrection stone. Forgot about that. Forgot our used one.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the realm tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you.
Probably just this. Maybe I should get the rage. It just costs too much, especially if I'm gonna use it consistently. Chest. How sad. Ah, way too long. Let's go this way. Whoops. There's no guarantee there was a chest in that little ledge anyways.
Oh!
I wonder if I should just grind this first spot. Just save me time. I don't get that much, but that means A is better than nothing. B, it's easy to get. Yeah, about 400 every time for one battle. It's not bad. Pretty sure if you go deeper, obviously you're gonna get better rewards, but it's not really worth going all the way in there if you die, right? I really hate that enemy type. Only one chest for all my troubles. Let's go back.
Spinning blades were Evaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish.
Got chest, I need waste. Probably same thing.
It's almost like having thick skin.
Extra one now. Poison resistance. Actually, not a bad idea. Alright, let's see what the difference is now. What? it's a little bit. Okay, cool. Oh no. Okay. What the hell? Ow. Fine, son. I couldn't fight two of those back when I was doing the rift hunting. That sucks. Let's see. How many more do I need for the last?
I see you're actually enjoying Ivaldi's workshop. You've certainly spent enough time here.
Oops. Oh, I need another Nifim Aloy. I think I'm done here. Well, let's grind enough to get 2,500. Didn't even look at how much I had. There's the door. What are we looking at? It's the mist. Special items. I'm blind. Temple Frost, Chaos Flame. Not sure I can see how much mist I have in my resources, but maybe I'm just blind.
Tell me where.
What? Trying to parry that. Echoes. We went on the right side. Nice. What the hell? Ah, shit. Too early again. Damn it. I've done this before. I keep panicking. Get the hell out. I still don't remember the way out, actually. Oh yeah, it's straight back from here. More chests. Nope. Alright, let's get out. I should be able to get out in time. Yeah, it's this way. I don't trust it.
Might want to start heading to a mist-free area.
I'm going. I think I could have made it, actually. But I'm just being safe. I think I have plenty of HP anyways, even if I start choking. Yeah, I'm good. Man, there's freaking, whatchamacallit in here. Chest that has the three locks. Let's see.
Seriously. Be careful with those realm tears.
Right. What do I want? Oh. this one.
Armor strong.
Yeah, I don't know how much I'm going to really upgrade all this. Should I do double that? I don't know. Any successful kill. Ooh. Restore some of protection against cursed missile. Executioner's cleave. Definitely something I probably should put on this armor set. Alright, last thing to do is to get. Is it 2,000 or 2,500? I forget. Are in the same area, that would be perfect. I wonder if the runes are like just totally random. Yeah, I can definitely tell the difference now. Yeah, that sucks. And the runes are who knows where. Plenty of time. Dang. Oh, really? Oh, okay. Are they all in the same area? I hope. Seems like there's two kind of back to back. There, but is there another one? Where's the last one? Is my question. Oh, I see it.
Yeah. good haul.
I don't have time to go to the other one, so I just want to be safe. Better safe than sorry. Better safe than dead. Man, is this one here too? Sucks, man. It definitely looks like a pathway up there.
There sure is a lot to see here.
How much mist do I have?
Supposedly the realm tears contain some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. 16... And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.
Another last thing. It's definitely a kind of mini game I would do off stream. Should be enough. 2,000. Ah, that's 25, dang it. Man, 1,500 or 15,000, Jesus. That's fine. Couple more. Cause honestly, if like I didn't have to fight so much, or if like the fighting is actually somewhat easy, going into the workshop counts as a reset of the maze. Yep, it does. So I wonder if it's better to go there instead of all the way back to the shop. I guess going back to the shop is if need to buy something. So if you're just gonna sit here and grind, it's best to go to the central workshop area.
Where to next?
Don't even know, son. Go this way. Let's go ahead and go back. Oh, it's just right here. Also a path this way. Oh, isn't this the central? This chest. I have newfound. Greatly increased resistance to the mist. Ooh, nice. Haze weave. Alright, let's go ahead and add this on. That's a good one. Perk activates chance to restore some protection against cursed mist with Executioner's Cleave. That one's actually pretty good. Perk chance to restore. What was X? Axe throw. Is it in this one? It's like, do I want to keep going? I don't want to waste too much time. More than I already wasted. Yeah, I'll just leave this for like off stream or something.
There sure is a lot to see here.
Go ahead and kill this group right here.
Yeah.
Good toss.
Alright. Let's just grab these and get out of here. Chest right there. Cool. There's a platform right there, but I don't know if there's a chest there. I don't want to waste any movement. Yes, I said this is here.
Wish Mom were here.
There's no crest anywhere, so we have to actually go in there. Alright. Let's get out.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling.
Let's go ahead and shift armor sets back over to what I was wearing before. I think it was this one. It's one of the strength. Strictly for Niflheim. That's fine.
The realm tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you.
Get on that here. Yeah, I think the hard part of it, again, is having to fight things. Still stay alive. More mist shards. Probably. Or mist echoes. Nice, get out. I think I want to also try out the other place.
Where to next?
The other region I unlocked. That was a while back, too, but... I haven't thought about going off the beaten path. In terms of at least realms. I do need to go back to Alfheim. Yeah, this is the place, but. I need to go to Alfheim. This place. Yes, they have some doors. Magic doors.
Or the Hulja Brothers. Well, who doesn't? Quite famous or infamous, depending on your point of view. They crafted Mjolnir, you see. Thor's hammer, the Aesir's greatest murder weapon, the bane of giant kind.
They made Thor's hammer? I don't think they'd like Thor's hammer.
Oh, I should say not. But this was long ago, and they were eager to make a name for themselves. Rather overdid it with that one, methinks. Ah, mystics, gentle breeze, and the sweet smell of honeysuckle and blood. Well, judging by the sky, the light elves are in control of the light this time.
Explain.
You see, the light elves and dark elves...
are always fighting over the light. That part we know.
But did you also know that control of the light has changed hands no less than 213 times?
Dang.
Really?
It's true. Each side believes itself the rightful keepers of the light, and argue they're simply fighting for survival. But the fact of the matter is, the war has been going on so long, they don't know who they are without it.
That's interesting. Just kick him. This guy's protected. Alright. So they are stronger, which makes sense. And again, I'm just looking for the magic doors I need to open up. I think that's one of the only things I didn't do here yet. Where am I? Maybe I did do it already. It says 84% complete, so there's more to be done. Pretty sure there's gonna be the blue vines I can burn out.
So, I heard you and Brock are kind of famous.
Well, you're half right. Whatever did you hear?
That you made Thor's hammer.
Oh, yes. We did do that. Mjolnir put us on the map. It was a legendary run. Gods and kings knew our brand. We really did make quite a team.
So what happened?
Oh, well, that's a long story. Things happened that made it difficult to find that certain spark, you know? Inspiration is...
Whoops.
Huh?
Oh, enough distractions. You see the mess I have to clean up around here?
So, clear this up for me. Svartalfheim means land of the dark elves. Right?
Right.
But you said the Dark Elves have been here now for a really long time. And anyway, aren't dwarves supposed to be from Svartalfheim? They don't look like Dark Elves.
Don't you think so? Then you are vastly more perceptive than the Aesir. They're the ones who apparently can't tell the difference. And they're the ones who came up with that name. Dwarves actually call their home realm Nidavellir.
So the Dark Elves aren't from Svartalfheim at all?
Not even a bit. They're just elves of another color. Nobody knows who came first, but they all come from Alfheim.
Why do they fight all the time if they're really the same?
That is adorable.
Huh?
It is the way of the world.
Oh. Well, that's sad.
That's sad. To look for stuff I don't have. What's the best way to do this? I don't even know. Did this tear? It's their magic door. There's a big dude. Yeah. There we go. Question is, how strong is this Valkyrie gonna be? It's gonna be pretty hard.
Another Valkyrie.
Give me a lot of stuff.
Are we doing this?
On my action.
That means I don't have a resurrection stone. Or maybe I just got executed and I can't use it. I don't have one. That sucks.
Let's go the old fashioned way.
Yeah. best pattern it can give me. Ow. Yeah, we're there.
If there's no kid back there.
What? I was dodging. That's BS. Doing good this like third try, and then she started mixing up everything she got. I knew she was gonna do that too. What the fuck? God damn it. I like want to dodge, but dodge back instead of sideways, and then I got hit by the stab. Unblockable stab. Should have been my fight right there. Time to dodge. I also shouldn't just be sitting here holding block. It's probably power on problem too. What? I dodged. Nah, fuck it. Yeah, you really don't get much vulnerability during the roll, which is, I don't know. I feel it's kind of sad, but that's what makes it harder. Sometimes that's bullshit. I'm telling you, I rolled, but she hits me anyways. Fuck. like tracks towards that left side. And yeah, it would have been a lot easier if I just fought myself. Resurrection stone. I dodged that, but I did. Why did I do his runic attack? I should have just kept swiping. Shit. Why'd I get greedy for the last kill, or last hit? It's doing just fine. Oh, wait, that was a bad position.
What?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my gosh. I thought she was gonna thrust. One bad decision after another. What the fuck? Got hitbox. I'm not gonna use the help in Blaze of Chaos. Always throws me off when I get stomped on or something stupid happens. Oh my gosh, I pressed R1 instead of L1 for block. Ooh, I shouldn't have done that the whole time. Alright, fuck you, bitch. Yeah. Should have been a long time ago, but I keep making mistakes.
You have freed me.
Who did this to you?
I remember only pain. And my queen, she locked me down here? Why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Well,
sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. What do you think?
Simon here. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. I just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
Huh.
And if she is responsible,
then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's gonna watch your back?
So the real question is...
Atreus, to me!
Okay, coming!
What's the real question? What does it really mean by weakened? Does it mean like everyone's level gets lowered by one? That would be pretty cool. Attack. Yeah, I think it would be best to use this. Crafted another armor set for Atreus. Imagine if there's a magically sealed door in Niflheim with all the mist everywhere. That'd suck. I doubt it, but you never know. Right. Don't think there's anything here, so let's move on. I'm gonna try to 100% this region and then I call it night actually. We got 96%. Let's look at the light. Yeah. Well, there's one more raven somewhere that I don't know. Excellent. I really hope I'm not in there. How many are they total? Two. It has to be somewhere where I can stand, of course. Probably wants to just look it up. Who knows where that raven could be? Let's not waste too much time. dock your boat. Look up at the statues of oarsmen. Telling me it's perched on one of these. Oh, it's right there. I see it. I didn't waste too much time, now did it. After Christmas, it's already hot. I have my window open, but it's not doing anything. Good old Florida. So that Alfheim is done. Also have 4 of the Valkyries. I believe 12 out of 18 tears closed. Or is it 16 tears? Hopefully the tears in Niflheim don't count. That's 3. They're painful to get to. It's all the dust I have to get. Or mist. It's way too much. Dwarf.
Let's sort you out.
Give me a resurrection stone. Yeah, it really sucks that
well,
you have to buy them every time. We can either go back to Asgard, or, not Asgard, Midgard, or I can go to the new, that one, this one.
Hang on, come here. You called Brock and Sindri the Holger Brother?
Aye.
But they're dwarves, aren't they?
Aye.
And Holger are sprites of the forest.
Aye.
Beautiful, seductive sprites of the forest.
So why would you call Brock and Sindri the Vulture Brothers?
Oh, well, I now realize this would be a wholly inappropriate story for young and innocent ears.
Whatever.
Yeah, I think this region is kind of like a Colosseum style place. We just fight. Fight till you drop. Yeah, let me just check out this place a little bit and then I'll wrap up at night.
Wow. It's hot here. But is that snow?
Ash.
Ash.
It only falls like that for great fires.
Well, this is supposed to be the greatest fire of all, isn't it? Muspelheim. The ancient realm of flame.
Did your mother speak of it?
Not a whole lot. I mean, there's not many stories that take place in fire. Except among the fire giants, I guess. But I don't think they talk to others much. And no one's seen one in forever. I wonder what Surtur's gone with.
What?
It's what those runes said we could find here.
Hmm. We shall look.
I'm assuming my frost axe is what I really want to use. I'm pretty sure all these enemies are going to be fire types. It's like real hell here, or like the underworld, as opposed to Helheim. It's like cold. I guess that's where you get the phrase "cold as hell," Helheim. Oh, Sindri, or Brock.
Another one here.
This one's called Surtur. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. First and original.
Makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
Hmm. That may be a matter of perspective.
Listen. I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there.
Oh yeah, all right.
This corner.
Sword?
Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train.
Let's do it. Kill the enemies before time runs out.
The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
crazy.
Whoa.
Treasure time.
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
The flames. That's it. Yeah, that's kind of a low tier. That was back.
It says there's another level to this challenge. Harder than before.
Harder than before.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Yes, no. So I'm assuming, like, I guess the more we do in succession, we get higher rewards. I'll do one more.
Another gate opens.
Oh. Maybe we'll do one more. Yeah. All right. That'll be it for me tonight.